life and giving you peace and joy. And He wants that for you. You don't have to live in despair. There is hope for you. There is peace for you. There is joy for you.
I'm not filming you.
There is hope. There is peace.
We're going to edit it later.
There is joy that you can have. But you can't have it in wacky-backy. You can't have it in sex. Having sex with a girl you don't even know, or a boy you don't even know. You don't even know his name. You don't even know her name. There's no life in it. But there's life in Jesus. He wants to give you life. He wants to give you hope. He wants to give you a future. Cry out to Him and say, Lord, Lord, have mercy upon me. Lord, help me. Lord, save me. Lord, give me hope. I'm tired. I'm discouraged. I'm lonely. I'm needy. Cry out to Him and He'll help you. Cry out to your drug dealer and He'll take money off you. Cry out to your wacky-blacky dealer. He'll take money off you. But cry out to Jesus and He'll put love in you. He'll put the love of God in you.